Well, this is how we wound up sleeping at Connery Caldwell House.